The journey of Mary to Elizabeth is a symbolic journey. It is the life of the Christian summary. This can become part of our prayer as we set out each day. We can offer ourselves to someone who is willing, who wants to bring Jesus in the simplest ways, a visit, a smile, an encouraging word. As one priest wrote, "My prayer could be, Lord, may your presence within me today touch the hearts of those I meet, either through words I say, the prayers I pray, the life I've lived, or the person I am."